Who said that? Yeah, hey, how you doing? So, what am I, supposed to do here? No! Alright, check this out. Oh, come on! Well, I tried. Best of luck! Thank you.
Quick update on all those pods we were finding in broom closets. Apparently some alien monster was body-snatching employees and spawning communist replicas. The allegorical threat level on this one's through the roof. Actual threat level's pretty non-existent, though, so we've decided not to do anything about it. If the worst this thing can do is gestate glassy-eyed yes man, I say bring it on, bug eyes. I got a whole list of troublemakers you can pot up anytime you like. The allegorical threat level on this one's through the roof. Actual threat level's pretty non-existent, though, so we've decided not to do anything about it. If the worst this thing can do is gestate glassy-eyed yes man, I say bring it on, bug eyes. I got a whole list of troublemakers you can pot up anytime you like. The allegorical threat level on this one's through the roof. Actual threat level's pretty non-existent, though, so we've decided not to do anything about it. If the worst this thing can do is gestate glassy-eyed yes man, I say bring it on, bug eyes. I got a whole list of troublemakers you can pot up anytime you like. Allegorical threat level on this one's through the roof. Actual threat level's pretty non-existent, though, so we've decided not to do anything about it. If the worst this thing can do is gestate glassy-eyed yes man, I say bring it on, bug eyes. I got a whole list of troublemakers you can pot up anytime you like. Historical threat level on this one's through the roof. Actual threat level's pretty non-existent, though, so we've decided not to do anything about it. If the worst this thing can do is just a glassy-eyed yes, man, I say bring it on, Bug Eyes. I got a whole list of troublemakers you can pot up anytime you like. Historical threat level on this one's through the roof. Actual threat level's pretty non-existent, though, so we've decided not to do anything about it. If the worst this thing can do is just a glassy-eyed yes, man, I say bring it on, Bug Eyes. I got a whole list of troublemakers you can pot up anytime you like. Welcome, test prisoner, to the Terra 3 Penal Science Colony. Space criminals, political prisoners, exiled planetary leaders, you're here because the galaxy needed a place to put you, and this is it. So, who is ready to stay here until they die? Now, you already met one another on the hyperdrive over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson. I'm the warden around here. Thank you. Welcome, gentlemen, to Aperture Science. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians, you're here because we want the best. And you are it. So, who is ready to make some science? I like your style. You make up your own rules, just like me.
careful. Who's there? Please put me down. Thank you. Malfunction. Critical error.
We'll be right back.